you are surrounded by even one intelligent person, like over intelligent, like cunning intelligent, you have to be so you have to take a lot of precaution, you know. So it's how this character is all about. Well, the fourth question is, was it challenging role for you? Well, obviously, you know, especially अगर आप एक ऐसा कैरेक्टर प्ले कर रहे हो जिसमें आपको हर वक्त ये बताया जाता है आपको ये ना ये परफॉर्मेंस देना है, बट यू नो इसमें बचे तो यू आर लाइक सो व्हाट एम आई सपोज टू डू दैट, यू नो आई फील दैट आई एम बोथ साइड्स, यू नो टू मेंटेन दैट कैरेक्टर इज वेरी टफ. एंड ऑब्वियसली यू ऑल नो मी, लाइक आई रियली लाइक आई एम एन एनिमेटेड पर्सनैलिटी, आई टॉक अ लॉट एंड यू नो आई एम अ वेरी हैप्पी गो लकी पर्सन एंड आई एम वेरी बबली चौपी, और मैं मुझे ऐसे ऐसे करके बातें करने की बहुत आदत है. तो यू नो वेन यू प्ले अ कैरेक्टर वेर दिस कैरेक्टर इज लाइक वेरी वेरी पोकर फेस, वेरी सोबर, तो आई थिंक कहीं ना कहीं वो टफ हो जाता है, बिकॉज एज एन एक्टर यू फील यू नो मैं खड़े रहकर ऐसे ऐसे कर भी कुछ एक्सप्रेशन आ रहे हैं या नहीं. सो आई थिंक टू प्ले दैट काइंड ऑफ अ कैरेक्टर गेट्स वेरी टफ, एंड स्पेशली इफ द कैरेक्टर इज अ मिस्ट्री. सो टू सी दैट इन एवरी सीन दैट यू गिव, एवरी टेक दैट यू गिव, यू मेंटेन द मिस्ट्री ऑफ द कैरेक्टर. सो आई थिंक दैट वॉज टफ. अदरवाइज या इट्स टफ, या आई डोंट थिंक एनी रोल्स आर इजी, लाइक इट्स टफ. ओके, सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, it feels really good to see you on screen after long. Oh, do you think special ops will make a positive mark on your career? Thank you so much, because I think there are very few people who actually feel all this for you, and I'm glad that people actually feel that. I'm really very thankful for this question. Of course it feels amazing, you know, when you love something so much and when you get to do that, I think that is the best thing that one can do and one can feel proud of or be happy in. So I'm very happy that I'm back, and back with a dream director. Of course it was a pinch me moment for me, and even now last night when the web got released, I was like, oh wow, like my web is out. So I'm really very excited. I am very very happy, and I really hope and pray inshallah Allah makes it more easier and positive for me with this web, and I get to do things that I really enjoy. Sixth question, did you require special training for your role? No, not really. Itna kuch वैसा character नहीं था कि मुझे training की जरूरत पड़े, but obviously not otherwise. But I think the only training that I had to keep in mind as a character is that I'm always sharp, I see to it that I maintain my body, you know, so that when I wear those suits and when I wear those formal, semi-formal clothes, you know, the body looks good. And because, you know, it's also all about the personality, so I think maintaining a little personality and all that was something that I was taking care of before going on set. But obviously on set jaane ke baad to hamare paas hai hi itne mahan director Neeraj sir, so there is no way ke, you know, मैं मुझे कुछ करना पड़े. एंड यू ऑल सीन द शो इज सो ह्यूज, इट्स लाइक द बिगेस्ट ओटीटी शो हैपनिंग. लाइक हैव यू सीन द एक्शन इज क्रेजी. मतलब ऐसा लग रहा था शूटिंग के वक्त ही लग रहा था दैट यू नो इट्स नथिंग लेस देन अ हॉलीवुड फिल्म. एंड व्हेन आई सॉ द ट्रेलर आई वाज लाइक, बिकॉज देयर वर लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स दैट आई एम नॉट अ पार्ट ऑफ इन द वेब, एंड व्हेन आई सॉ दोस थिंग्स आई वाज लाइक वाओ, लाइक व्हाट एक्शन. आई थिंक दैट कार थिंग and especially the camel wala scene, that was like whoa, like so many camels who are running and you know you see them, it was beautiful. Yeah, well, last question, any similarities between Sonia and Sana Khan from Special Ops? Well, Sana herself firstly is also sometimes a mystery. She also doesn't know which side she's on. Nah, she's very clear what she wants, but sometimes, you know, I think jab aapka side badalta hai ya aapka situation life mein badalta hai, lot of things have to do with the emotions or what you're going through or what the situation is around you and the people around you. I think that is something that really makes a lot of difference and makes a lot of change in you as a person. And you know, वही चीज कहीं ना कहीं आपसे रिलेट होती है या नहीं रिलेट होती है. बट ऑब्वियसली आई थिंक एक चीज जो बहुत ज्यादा रिलेट होती है सोनिया से मेरी, वो है दैट दिस गर्ल इज ऑल्सो सुपर सेंसिटिव, शी इज सुपर इमोशनल, एंड सो इज यू नो सोनिया. सो दैट्स हाउ इट इज. सो वेल, आई एम डन विद ऑल द क्वेश्चंस, एंड अगेन आई वांट टू से दैट प्लीज डाउनलोड हॉटस्टार VIP इफ यू डोंट हैव इट. download Hotstar and please watch it on Hotstar VIP. And yeah, so is there any other question that you guys have? You can write it here because, you know, I think so. Well, I'm done with the question. And yes, I just have to see if I've not missed anything. Yes. And obviously, we've shot in so many countries. The whole web is shot like in Azerbaijan, Turkey, and Dubai, Abu Dhabi, and Jordan, Bombay, Delhi. So obviously, jo log sab jagah travel kar rahe the, unke to maze hi the. And we all love shooting international. Who doesn't like shooting international? I think that's the best thing to do. So yeah. Well, I'm having black coffee with lemon in it. So it's black coffee with no sugar, no milk. And I've added lemon. So ye also, I'll give you a fitness tip also. So jab aap neembu add karte ho apne black tea ke saath, so it cuts your belly fat. So you can have it also in the morning and throughout the day also. It will just cut your belly fat and also give you a caffeine to stay awake. So this is something that I do. Thoda sa weird taste hai, but I'm sure you guys will enjoy it, you know. Hi Raj Singh, hi. Hello. Hi, hi Nimish. And hi Rayan, hello. And hi Varshi, hi Sharma, Monica. I'll tell hi to everyone. Hi Aligil. And hi Satyam Singh. Satyam or Satyam Shivam Sundaram in my mind. Hi Satyam Singh. Well, hi Histi, hi Tarun. And well, Pushparaj, I am with you on what you think. So, lots of love. Oh my god, hi Akmar 36. So many hearts. I love you too. Let me just say it without even posting a heart for you. Hi. Hi Rajiv. Ek baar mera naam le lo, le liya. Do baar le lo. Hi Rajiv. Hi Rajiv. Well, hi Vaibhav. Hello everyone. Hi Sanjeev. Hello. Okay, let me read if there's any question that has come to me. Walaikum assalam, Zainab. And Silesh is so funny. But correct likha hai aapne. Oh god. Pandit Rakesh, new movie aapki. Filhal movie to nahi hai, but my web that is which is just released last night on Hotstar. Please watch it and give me all your love because I definitely need it. Hello Prachi. Hi Akil. Hi Zoya. Hi Kanwal. Hello Sayyid Muhammad Ali. Oh, Muhammad Ali. Oh, okay. So, ek M. I think everybody has different spelling. Hi. Hi. Hello. Okay, some people are really funny here. Okay, so let me just scroll down and see. Okay, so I've missed a lot of questions. Let me just scroll down and okay.
Hi.
I'm
going to collect some soap,
yes,
for my friend.
She will help you. That's okay. I'm in my clinic. So I'm sitting like right outside. People were walking in. First they have a huge smile to see me. And then they're like, oh, you want your soaps? I'm like, please pass that. You don't worry. Hi, True Shehzadi. Oh my god, tum to baki True Shehzadi ho. Shake Hamna, release date release ho chuki hai behen, please dekho. Kal raat ko hi release hui hai, to aap bilkul beshak dekh sakti ho. 8 episode ka hi hai, to 6.5 ghante mein aap pura dekh paungi. This is not bad na, like you all watch your movies at times. So yeah, I watch like 5-6 episodes or even at times 10 episodes when I'm like watching the, you know, when I'm binge watching. So yeah, just see that you have your chips and popcorn and everything to drink and your blanket and all that shit. Hi, this cute. Oh my god, man, cute ka itna sara. Hi. Hello. Well, I also want to thank all you guys for all your lovely messages and DMs that you people send. Trust me, I do read them, and I really appreciate all the love that you guys have given me. I am in debt for you.